Hello, YouTube land, and welcome to another edition of the Crypto Mama Mia. Today is February 27, 2021, another Cash FX Payday Saturday. Ladies and gents, I am getting close to the end of my package, as you can see here. So as you guys and gals know, I am just going to let it run to the very end, and I will just report until it has finished. And as always, ladies and gents, this is not financial advice. You know, I have a disclaimer, go read it and always watch the latest and greatest. In fact, if you have a package in here and you want to upgrade, by all means, you can go right ahead. As you can see, they're having end of the month events. Let's see here. They're still doing their copy trading, but of course, they also still restrict members of certain countries to, you know, be part of this program. So, and the US and Canada and a few others are part of that group. So if you have not already gotten into Cash FX, it may be too late. And as for myself, I am done, or getting close to being done, right? I do have a balance. Let's see here, of that. And my package is nearing its end. In fact, as you can see here, it's at 195. So anytime, if you are unfamiliar with Cash FX, first of all, they do Forex trading. So you buy their Academy pack so that you can learn how to trade on the Forex market, which is just the foreign exchange market. And then they have a pool, which then part of the payment for those packages goes into the pool. And then you get this account balance every Saturday. So once any side, because there are two sides to the package or the pool, I should say, it's the bear capital or the bull capital. Bear capital is, you know, you just let it run to the 200%. And then the bull capital is, of course, the referral side, right? If you do want to build a business out of this, you can. So as you can see, it's on both side, and to date, this is what I've gotten. And so it right here, and then this is nearing the end. So once this hits 200,000, then my package has ended, and that's okay by me. You know, Cash FX has done a great job for myself, and I appreciate everything it has provided, and it said that it would provide. So I, you know, everything, all good things must come to an end, as they say. So that is what is happening. So I'm going to do my withdrawals as I always do every Saturday until there are no more withdrawals, right? So to withdraw, you go to finance, you click request withdrawal. And as always, I request for every Satoshi to come out. No Satoshis left behind, because this program does take payment in Bitcoin and the payouts are in Bitcoin, even though it shows you a USDT value, because I think they go off of that instead of the Bitcoin value itself. So there you go. You put in the amount you want to request. You click submit. And then you put in your 2FA as always. And ladies and gents, I have to say, I've been doing this for over a year and a half now, you know, asking for, or not year and a half, I would say about a year and let's say 3 months or so. So it's been good. You know, I got into this in August of 2019. That's when I first started. And then I recouped everything at the beginning of 2020, and then Corona happened. And of course, I'm always wary because I've seen these types of programs and platforms before, and every and any little thing could be an excuse for the, I say excuse because, you know, the companies, they shut down at will, and it's like a job, right? They can fire you at will, and companies, they can close at will. So they can totally just close down and everything you've put in, it's gone, poof. Right. So when Corona happened, or Cervasus, I should say, for the YouTube algorithms, I was really afraid that this company would shut down, but it has weathered the Cervasus and it has paid out every single week that I've requested. In fact, this is my request right here. And it's going to come, because like all the others before it, it has come. And ladies and gents, that is a most satisfying feeling when it has come, right? Get your minds out of the gutter. But anyways, yes, this is Cash FX. I mean, nothing bad about it. It's just that I feel like I can put my resources towards other things, especially during this bull run. You know, for example, Qubitekk, I feel like Qubitekk is still in its early stages. So I'm going to focus on that. And trading. Trading has been awesome. I mean, these volatile numbers is good for leverage trading or even core compounding, right? Like you want something super simple. Core compounding is super duper simple. So I am just going to stick with that, I think, because in this bull run, I mean, look at this. Look at this number, ladies and gents. It goes up and down, up and down. It went as high as 58,000. It has come back down to 47,000. Let's look at ETH. ETH has gone all the way up to almost 2,000, if not 2,000. It has come all the way back to 1,500. But these kinds of numbers, like I said, they're good for core compounding. They're good for leverage trading. They're just good for buying little bits and pieces if that's what you want to do. I mean, yeah, there's just other things I want to do with my crypto right now. So I'm just going to touch FX. Thank you. Now, who knows in the future, you know, if they're still around, you know, and they change some of their rules, like, you know, having new or new people from certain countries able to register, then maybe. But I think, you know, for myself personally, and again, it's a personal decision. Like everything else you do with your money, it's a personal decision, right? You and you alone make that decision, nobody else. I'm going to just run my package dry and focus my resources elsewhere. But I have to tell Cash FX, thank you. They have put me on the right path of crypto, the positive side, because I was in the negative side for quite a while there when it came to my crypto. And, you know, no one's to blame but myself, right? I am the one who put my crypto into wherever I put it. But I just became smarter by getting myself educated, by listening to different opinions, like the Oracle, like Nobody Crypto, like Crypto Muscle, and other, even DJ Nice Crypto, I saw his videos on this. So, you know, YouTubers like that, you know, and not to say that other YouTubers are wrong. And if other YouTubers are upgrading, then hey, that is their decision. Again, for me, myself, it's just that Cash FX has been around for a while now. And, you know, I'm not the type to, I know when the writing's on the wall, and who knows, I may be wrong, and that's okay if I am. So if you decide to upgrade and you get everything back, that is awesome for you. That's what I want, actually. You know, I would love for these platforms to just keep delivering over and over again, because in the very beginning of programs and platforms like these, they let you down a lot of times. But Cash FX has not let us down, for those of us in it anyways. It has not let me down. So there you go, Cash FX, another Saturday payday, and coming to an end. Probably, I'm guessing at 195, maybe just two more Saturdays for me, and it'll be over. But, you know, it depends on what percentages we get every week, right? So, but I mean, I can't complain. You know, even after my 20% withdrawal fee, I got a nice chunk of change, I would have to say. And it has helped me, you know, do other things in crypto that I might not have been able to, especially start my channel. So there you go, ladies and gents. I hope that was helpful. I hope that was informative, because that's what I am, an educational channel. I don't recommend anything to do to anybody. I don't recommend anyone to do anything that I do. I just am showing you what I'm doing, right? You do what you want to do, right? So if you found that helpful, entertaining in any way, please do like, please do subscribe, please do share. Ladies and gents, I'm getting close to 2,000 subs. Imagine that. When that happens, I will be giving away more of my BTC. So if you like that idea, please like, please subscribe, please share, please comment. I do try to reply back when I see your comments. But there have been many new members and many new comments, so I try to get to each and every one if I can. Good, bad, or otherwise, right? So In the meantime, I hope you're having a great day or night wherever you are. Please stay safe. Please stay healthy. Please stay sane, most important of all. And I will see you at the next video. Adios.